Hey, Jacques! Thanks for sending me that video. I think this might just be the Pokémon I've been hearing so much about. Trainers from all over have reported sightings.
I've got to say, Professor, I'm surprised Gimmighoul's showing up in your neck of the woods.
Gimmighoul? So that's what this Pokémon's called. Could the treasure chest it hides in actually be part of its body? It also carries the same type of coin trainers have been finding.
That's right. In Paldea, I've seen some Gimmighoul that hide in treasure chests, and some that don't.
The ones hiding in chests are new to me.
The fascinating part is, as far as I know, no one's ever caught a Gimmighoul that's not in a chest. The second you get near, they hightail it out of there, dropping a coin as they flee.
I don't think we've seen them act like that over here.
You know, there's actually an interesting story about Gimmighoul and its coins.
Here's an old, strange tale involving a mysterious coin. Once upon a time, a young girl was out on a walk when she picked up a coin. Clink! There's another, said the girl. Wait, what's that? When the mysterious being noticed the girl, it fled through a nearby door. The girl hurriedly chased after it and came upon a treasure chest. But the mysterious being lurked nearby, staring intently at the girl. The treasure chest opened quietly, and whatever was inside met the girl's gaze. The girl put a coin into the treasure chest.
One.
She picked up another coin and put it into the chest.
Two.
Once again, she picked up a coin and put it into the chest.
Three.
Eventually, the chest came to be full of coins.
997, 998, 999. Doing with all these coins?
The girl wondered. Now who or what had been so intent on gathering them?
What an intriguing tale. It might help us learn more about this Pokémon.
I hope so. It seems to suggest that Gimmighoul hiding in treasure chests don't move on their own. They just manipulate people into gathering coins for them.
On the other hand, Gimmighoul without treasure chests don't seem to manipulate people. Perhaps they're able to go searching on their own.
It's very odd for Pokémon of the same species to behave so differently, don't you think?
Since they're behaving so differently, maybe we ought to consider them separate forms. What do you think? Should we name them?
Good idea. Let's see. Chest form? Seems fair for the one that hides in chests.
That's very straightforward. As for the one that walks around, how about roaming form?
I like it.
So you've never heard of anyone catching a roaming form Gimmighoul in Paldea, right?
Yep. But out where you are, they don't run away? You said they just tag along near people who've picked up coins.
Right. If trainers out here use that behavior to their advantage, they might be able to catch it. What an exciting research opportunity. Is there anything else you can tell me about Gimmighoul?
I'd be happy to tell you everything I know, and I'll do what I can to help you catch roaming form Gimmighoul.
Thank you. And I'm sure trainers will also appreciate your help. Now, about those coins.
Whoops. There's the bell. Time for class. Sorry, Professor. Gotta run.
Before you go, that's Jacques for you. Always dancing to the beat of his own drum. I ought to send him a thank you gift for his help with Gimmighoul. Maybe a nice postcard.